I think this is literally going to be the intro of this vlog because I don't think I've filmed much yet. But I do feel like it's important, like I said before in my other vlogs, if you haven't watched them, go see them. It's good to be open and honest and real on the internet because not everything is a highlight. Not everything is amazing, you know? I had a rough day regarding my breakup. It's been 1.5 months now, I think. And it's still a roller coaster because this time has been pretty rough to accept for me, I guess. But no, today I was just not having it. But I want to highlight, even though I want to be real, I do want to highlight for myself the positive side of it, as in like how proud I am of myself. Because today I felt like shite. But I kept going. Things just spiraled, so I spent literally 2 hours crying. But despite of that, I still tried to go outside after I woke up from my nap to get out of the spirit. I don't know, I kept like trying to make it better for myself. Like I just took it step by step, did a couple of dishes, took out the trash, just little things that seem like nothing, but that are so difficult for me on days like this. I hope tomorrow will be a little bit more productive and less emotional. But yeah, I do think it's important to mention these types of days as well.
Hello neighbor, welcome.
Ew, bring it naar buiten. Je laat het daar niet liggen. Godverdomme, nee, echt niet. Lou, breng het naar buiten. Ja, goed zo. Breng het naar buiten. Goed zo. Ja, thank you.
I did the most fun thing I have done in a while. Everything is wet. Everything is soaked. I need to deal with this. But I came home from my mom and rain was like pouring down. And there was a lot of thunder and I was just like, you know what? I just want to like run around, dance in the rain, scream. I don't give a shit. Nobody's outside anyway. So I went to this little pond that I always sit at, which you've probably seen in my last vlogs. And then there were these two girls across from the water, also running towards it. And I was like, are they here? Why I'm here? So I just like pulled them over and we just were like, you're here for the rain? Me too. And then we just dropped all of our stuff, put it under my coat. And then we just like ran around the field screaming and yelling and dancing. And it was like so nice. This is the best experience I've had in so long. I feel so alive. I feel so thriving. I'm so sad I didn't film it, but that was like definitely not possible. And I don't know, it was just so nice. We said our goodbyes, like it was just so incredibly nice and wholesome. I am so happy, and now I'm gonna shower because I'm cold.
Streets that I'm in. Dance at the rules that I'm watching. Some of the streets that I'm in. Hello. As you can see, different look. You may have noticed it. I decided to go to the hairdresser spontaneously yesterday because I just felt like I missed my bangs, and I just felt the vibe. I saw this video of this girl with bangs and I was like, I miss that. I feel like it suits me so much better, and I feel like myself again. But I'll give you guys an update on my life in a bit. I have an exam in a couple of minutes actually, but this just arrived, so I just want to show you. I already unboxed it, but
so I've wanted this tarot deck for quite some time now, but it wasn't available anymore. And then I literally just randomly thought of it last week, and then it was available, and then I ordered it, and then literally the day after that it wasn't available anymore. So I was like wondering if it was still gonna arrive. So I feel like it's super meant to be that I noticed it on that specific day, because these cards are so beautiful. I just, wait, I'm sorry, this knife is because I opened it. But these cards are so incredibly gorgeous. They're huge, but just look at that. Like, look at these cards. Like, what? We can catch it up. Chiquitita, you and I.
I have no idea where I am. It's supposed to be here somewhere.
We're just gonna look around. It says that it's like on my left, but all there is on my left is grass. I filled in the wrong address. Now I'm here in the middle of nowhere. But now I found the address, so it's 10 minutes from here, so it should be fine, but typically me. It's sending me down this path. I'm sorry, but in what Barbie movie did I strand? It's like raining and this place is so beautiful. I don't know if you can see it, but it's pouring. But I'm standing safe underneath here.
Look a little bit rough because I showered, but it's just a little bit leftover makeup. Today was really nice, actually. I wanted to film this morning to explain what I was doing, but then I got a little bit like short on time and I had to go to the train station. But essentially, I've been noticing that my anxiety has been getting a bit worse since the world is like opening up again. And I don't want that to like define me, so these whole videos are a little bit about self-care and like dating myself and investing in myself. And you know how I said before that like self-care isn't just taking a bath or like putting on a mask, it's also doing things mentally for yourself. I just noticed that I've been feeling very anxious, so I needed to like push myself out of my comfort zone. I went to this like museum, which you saw, and it was like super nice. There was this lovely older lady who I've been like hanging around with during the day, and then I just had some lunch on my own on the terrace there, and then went back home, and it was like really nice. I really enjoyed it, and I didn't even feel that anxious in the train. On the way back, there was this like super sweet little kid sitting next to me, and I don't know, that kept me preoccupied as well.